I'm feeling nothing, and I stands and boogie bands, that's all she wants to know. What a girl that bends, bends. She's a rocker, she's a shocker, but I need her so.
In case anyone doesn't know what the track this is Geordie and Black Cat Woman, a new entry at number 7. Welcome along to the Glam Rock Charts with Julian, top 10. Hope you're going to enjoy the charts today. This was the guy that took over AC/DC when their lead singer died, unfortunately. But you can hear the voice, can't you?
The day she seems alright, she walks around until the night, and then the moon comes out of the hill.
In the charts at number 7 from 1973.
We'll be right back.
David at number four. We got the top three ahead of us right now. That was David at number four with the Gene Genie. Classic warning on that one. Don't forget to hit the like button, guys, and subscribe to the channel. This is a Glam Rock Top 10 from the 70s show with me, Julian, and Big Dog. Yeah.
Knows that I'm right. Stop my does it feel watching from upside down? 'Cause many years from now there will be new sensations and new temptations. How does it feel? How does it feel right at the start? And how does it feel when you are thrown apart? 'Cause many years from now there will be new relations and new frustrations. How does it feel? Experimenting all on the climb. Do you know what it's like to be searching and suddenly find all your illusion, all your confusion, all left behind? How does it feel turning away? Searching in your own time.
Sweet at number one. I hope you enjoyed this chart. I thought I'd play the B-side to Hellraiser. This is Burning. Take care. Till the next charts.
You won't have. Sit right here and my only fear is you and all you can.
Don't forget to hit the like button, guys, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.
Yeah.